And we should not mistake free with mandatory give away everything. Just one example. Fraunhofer is a non-for-profit company, but it's not a charity. That's something different. We have people we want to pay, which have their work, their daily work, and so we are not a charity. And musicians do that because they love music, and a lot of them do then because they want to do this work for a living. So the idea that freedom means just everybody should get everything for free is a different one. It's one we should think about business models and how to enable them. On the other hand, free has a lot to do with free speech, for example. I think to have the possibility of free speech is really mandatory. And the internet, for me, with all its different functions, in the end, it's communication. It's sending packets of data which let us communicate in early days with text, audio, video, and so on. We get more and more together all over the world because of this possibility of communicating. And that's really what needs to have elements, and that's really a problem for international bodies, UN standards bodies, and so on, to keep these possibilities everywhere in the world as some sort of universal law that you should be able to communicate without getting into trouble because of that.